Center of Excellence in Art and Design holds the title of pioneer in organizing the first ever International Watercolor Biennale in Pakistan. The center also holds the unique record of hosting nearly 60 countries in a single biennale around the globe, a feat yet to be defeated by a country of the world. International Watercolor Biennale is the exhibition of paintings by master watercolorists being held after every 2 years. The series of watercolor biennale started from March 2016, and in February 2020, the Center of Excellence in Art and Design, Mehran University of Engineering and Technology Jamshoro, organized third International Watercolor Biennale, Pearls of Peace Season 3, in its premises. Biennale was organized by Syed Mute Jamshoro in collaboration with International Watercolor Society, IWS, and Fabrianoin Acquarello, Italy, from 26th to 28th February 2020. For the official opening of Biennale, the artists were taken to Sindh Museum, Hyderabad, where they witnessed traditional art, craft, and handicraft. The artists were warmly welcomed to the center after the visit of the museum. Director Syed, faculty, staff members, and students greeted the guests on their arrival in the premises of Alma Mater. Provincial Minister for Culture and Tourism, Syed Sardar Ali Shah, Vice Chancellor Mute Professor Dr. Muhammad Aslam Okeli, Director Syed Professor Dr. Bhai Khan Sher, IWS Globe President Atanur Dogan, Advocate Jhamatmal Yethanand, Comrade Ghulam Shabir Sher, and Ahmed Abdullahpour inaugurated the Biennale jointly. Curator of the event was Head of IWS Pakistan, Professor Ali Abbas Jafri, who is also the faculty member at SEAD. Pearls of Peace through Watercolor, the biggest art event in the history of the country, included artists from USA, Russia, Serbia, Brazil, Canada, Argentina, Slovakia, and Pakistan. Guests were welcomed to the center by cultural Sindhi dance, music, and songs by folk singer Taj Mastani. Addressing the inauguration ceremony, Provincial Minister for Culture and Tourism, Syed Sardar Ali Shah, said that it's a great tradition to introduce art festival in educational institutions, and I feel pleasure to be part of such event. The exhibition included watercolor paintings from more than 53 countries and were highly appreciated by the dignitaries present in the occasion. On the first day of exhibition after the inauguration and visit of the guests, an award ceremony was held to honor renowned artists, critics, and people who spend their lives for art promotion around the world. Atanur Dogan, Ajra Mansoor, Mawsam Ali, Mazan Bhatti, Imran Khan, Mir Hassan Rizvi, Mutsia Nisar, Vladimir Marcos, Akram Dost, Abdul Hai, Elena Rublova, Asuman Dogan, G.N. Kazi, Zahid Ashraf, Italia Student Goa, Nader Mohazzab Niyam, Akbar Akbari, Diana Toma, Rustam Khan, Ghulam Hussain, Vyas Turgo, Kija Ekimovic, Muhammad Junaid, Shahzad Saeed, Rabia Nawab, Ashif Ahmed, Ivani Radir, Mansoor Rahi, Mehra Froz, Miller Lister, Anna Robert, Murtaza Mukhtari, Hassan Faldi, Saeed Hadri, Khalil Ahmed, Rishad Bhatti, Asif Ali, Ashif Shahzad, and others were honored with the Lifetime Achievement and Appreciation Awards. At night, guests were served delicious dinner at Hyderabad Darbar, arranged by the authorities of restaurant. On the second day of the Biennale, the artists were taken to Karachi, the largest city of Pakistan, where they were able to see the historic Mohata Palace, classical symbol of an ancient and modern architecture. They were taken to both grand restaurants at Seaside to capture the natural view for their paintings. Seaside proved a favorite location for artists, where they were amazed by nature and painted different scenes on the canvas. provincial law minister, Barrister Murtaza Bahab, also witnessed the event on the seaside and appreciated the skills of artists. On the third day, the renowned master artists from various countries of the world registered a history by painting a 25-meter-long painting, first time in the history of the country. Foreign artists were welcomed to the painting ground by decorating them with cultural adrak, lungi, shawl and traditional music. After the big painting demo, the students from CH performed cultural dance that presented all provinces and foreigners also joined them. The event concluded as a mark of peace and with the slogans of love, prosperity and Pakistan Zindabad.